Thank you all for being here early. We are sapling. It will take us just a moment to reorganize ourselves into the proper configurement. We are very excited to play with Start Making Sense for what is now the third time. They've all been in October, but the first two were in Vermont. So, oh yes, if you get too close to a theremin, you'll get littered. But you won't, because you can't even get close enough to it. But yeah, we're looking forward to both playing and seeing our beloved Talking Heads friends again.
You got it best, you got it best, you got all the mallet. Channel! cause you got a big mouth. It's all the things you just can't seem to stop talking about.
Was in 2016 at a show which has since been referred to only as the guacamole incident. So in this band, if you say the incident, no one knows what you mean. If you say the guacamole incident, John wasn't around yet back then, but boy, howdy. It was a memorable night for all the wrong reasons. Nothing to do with the show, but ride home. There was a guacamole incident.
Thank you.
true.
Last week
on Saturday.
I officiated it. It was great. This was my hat.
Multiple people said it just felt like a sapling show. And I'm like, well, we were doing either something right or we were doing something wrong the whole time. That is going to fall off, and halfway through the song, I'm going to be like, why is there no snow? And then because that's on that section. That's the first song I ever wrote, and I'm going to remember all the words. Absolutely.
I really want to go back in time.
Tonight.
That song was a lie. This next one is true. 100%.
Somebody just say, do you know any Roy Orbison? I actually did. In 2019, I did a Roy Orbison doom rock cover set. And the person who I played drums in it, they said, do you want to play a Roy Orbison cover set? I said, no. And they're like, it's doom rock. And I said, so I can bring a China cymbal and some of it's half time. And they were like, yeah, it's fucking great. No, that's just my life.
Thank you.
just appreciate Todd's hat.
Of course you did.
time, and then we'll get the fuck off the stage and let these guys take over.